So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
Well, typically, a distributor cap is designed to distribute voltage from the coil to the correct rotor, which in turn... it's an essential part of the engine. We're not taking the Duke of Milan anywhere without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool. So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
Was there something in this small print?
Should we explain? I wonder why this was ripped off.
All these, extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 AM. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
Real, real creepy.
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
Hey, keep your eyes peeled for another, opportunity. You feel me?
Take a look.
What do you think this ship was?
Great. Of all the places... Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
Whoa, 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 we don't know where an event like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
What are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces!
Yeah, you smarmy varmints!
Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parrots off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew!
Hey.
I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president to come after you guys? Because he will.
You.
Each and every one of you, personally. Very, very personally. I'm talking to you. Hello? Hurry up.
Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Look at that. I love what they've done with the place.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Spooky.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you. Where's the "you are here" arrow?